must be out. Sorry, Sherry. This is taking forever.
Oh.
Sherry? Claire? Sherry, are you all right? What are you doing?
I'm here to help.
Sherry's been implanted. She can't be saved.
Are you fucking kidding me? You're her mother. Get in here!
You don't understand. William is still out there, and if I don't stop him...
This conversation is over!
Wait! Wait! I can treat her. In my lab. It's not far away.
Mommy?
There's not enough time. Millions of lives are at stake. Sherry, Mommy loves you, sweetie. Goodbye.
Are you fucking kidding me? Sherry, don't worry. I will get you whatever you need, okay?
Why are you doing this?
Because I care.
Thank you, Claire.
Ned said her lab's not far. Wait, that cable car. Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be fine. Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there. Good. The cable car. Here. Okay. Here you go. Just hold on, Sherry, okay? You're gonna be just fine. Okay. Better check everything. There's no turning back.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
To be lucky?
I don't know what I'd do without you.
Are you kidding me? You were doing just fine without me, so I came along and got you all sorts of trouble. I have something of yours.
I don't want it.
Really? Why not? So pretty.
It's from my mom. For my birthday last year. All I really wanted was for her to be home more.
I know it seems like your mom doesn't care, but... Hey. Sherry, come here. Hang in there, okay?
Now, arriving at Nest.
It's okay. I've got you. Come on.
Uh.
getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to the nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. Here you go. All right. Now what? There's gotta be something here. Antiviral agent. That's it. That's gotta be it. Hey, Sherry. I gotta go. You stay right here, though, okay? I'll be back soon. I promise.
Is designed for your nutritional needs using our latest biological research. Please enjoy our tasty selection of healthy foods.
You asshole!
Ugh.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief. Cartwright in the east area.
Antiviral agents in the west area.
God, that's terrible.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
asshole.
Dispensing solution now.
Thank you.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity. Welcome back, Dr. You have 5 new messages. Lee.
Damn. Should have packed my parka.
Cooling sequence in progress. Cooling complete. Dispensing solution now.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Thank you.
got eyes on the G-Virus.
We're going in. Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive! We're in, sir. But we had a snafu. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
Look at that. All right. Hell yeah. Got it. Thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
hell is this thing?
That was my husband.
She is my creation!
I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it. But that's no excuse for...
Target has been neutralized. Ending quarantine. Service lift is now operational.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
No entry allowed. Facility lockdown engaged.
he'd make it. My mom needs help.
Annette?
Sherry.
Or how are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good. Mommy?
Hey, look at the screen. Oh, thank God. So Sherry's gonna be all right?
She'll be weak for a little while, but...
yes.
She's free of the G-virus.
Did you hear that?
What happened to her?
She was attacked by the monsters.
Don't worry about me. Take my daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry, for everything. Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case a G-virus leaves the building. Please. Save my daughter.
No!
Sherry? Sherry, just say goodbye to your mom. Mom, please say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Come on.
You were right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
So we can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on. Sherry, can we walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated.
Use the central elevator to evacuate
immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
Really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
Evacuate immediately to the bottom by the train platform. 5 minutes until detonation.
Of course, the stupid thing's locked.
Hold on!
Sherry, what are you?
I think I can open it from the other side.
Until detonation.
Gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always.
working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast!
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon, I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon.
Getting out of here.
So what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Sigh. Take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Ooh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Who's this?
This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus!
What was that?
I don't know.
You stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check it out.
Thank you.
bullets, because I got a hell of a lot more. For fuck's sake, how the hell are you still kicking?
Boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just... Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on. Is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy?
And a parrot.
Parrot?
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping. Thank you.